Let's break into 10 minutes para makapresent ako. Go.
Good day, everyone. And we are
the Group 5 Researchers.
I am Joshua Rafael Jibuba.
I am Mary Jason Ricardo.
I am Cassandra Gay Gutierrez.
I'm Melissa Perito Yabo.
I am Pauline Malina.
So, the background of this study. This research is all about studying the stereotyping of science. The nature of this problem is that there are people who generalize that a person based on his or her community space or organization that they belong to. The reason is that stereotyping an individual makes someone feel depressed and berate themselves even more poorly.
Thank you.
renewal them to be related to their journey. The stereotyping of science is not just a topic, but it is a much more deeper understanding in the challenging case study for us to have. Past studies have shown that people perform poorly in these situations where they feel they are being stereotyped, says Associate Professor of Psychological Michael Yates. What we want to do was look at what happens afterwards. Are there any clear effects of prejudice? Does being stereotyped have an impact beyond that moment when stereotyping happens? Says Associate Professor of Psychology Michael Yates. Essentially, the idea is that manipulating task instruction to remind people of the stereotyping of two possible types of participants. They are more likely to be aggressive after they face prejudice or a given situation. Second, they are more likely to exhibit a lack of self-confidence.
Depression, guilt, shock, loss of self-esteem, and other changes. probable way to tackle the problem is by explaining the questions briefly and properly to avoid misconceptions or getting the wrong ideas. Sensitivity to their feelings have been taken into consideration since their mental health matters, so that we can avoid damaging and causing more harm to their bodies. 7 is risk and confidential. Respondents have the right to protection against all legal abuses of their privacy and thus participation of their duty of the person. 8 is exercise in updating, handling, and storing data. To handle the risk for loss of confidentiality, the personal information collected needs to solely be enough to be essential to the user activity, as well as not mentioning their names or manipulating anonymous public unless consent or permission of the respondent is granted. Lastly, is deception. Deception occurs as the result of investigators providing false or incomplete information to participants for the purpose of misleading research subjects. This research is honest, so there is no way to worry about the deception. Whatever the outcome of the study is definitely for the real or actual result of the study. However, if there is, then providing them with the correct information about the study and what it is for is a way to avoid the problem.
Okay. The questions, group two, prepare. Second group.